Today, two people are in custody after an early morning police pursuit.
Yeah, police say it all started as an armed carjacking somewhere in St. Louis City. Then around 12:45 this morning, Hazelwood police saw the car suspected in the crime. Officers chased it into the city, and then that's where St. Louis police joined the chase. The car eventually crashed on North Florissant Avenue. Police say they arrested a juvenile and an adult. They also say that they found weapons there on that scene.